Hi everybody, this is Kazan with Spellbinders Paper Arts. Today I'm going to show you one of Spellbinders' brand new releases at CHA 2012. This is the famous, much sought after Embossabilities. This is a two-sided embossing folder. This is going to give you two different designs simply by flipping the folder over like this. It's so much fun to use and it's going to give you a really deep, crisp impression on gorgeous, trendy designs. So let's get started to show you how I made this card using my brand new Embossabilities. To start making my card, all I did was I took my embossing folder and I decided which pattern I wanted to use. And I decided I liked this design from Spellbinders' brand new EL084 Imperial Embossabilities folder. What you do is you take your cardstock and place it inside the folder like this, and you're going to close the folder and emboss it using the grand caliber machine or any die cutting machine that you have at home. I like to line up my designs. That's just me. I like my lines to be straight. And so you can shift your paper around and choose the area that you want to emboss. And just to make sure that it doesn't shift around on me, I just secure it with a small little strip of tape like that. So I'm just putting it on my embossing folder like that and close it up, and now I'm going to run it through my machine. Typically, when you're embossing with Spellbinders die templates, you would use Spellbinders embossing mat and the embossing plate B. However, for the Embossabilities, you're going to use Spellbinders adapter plate D like that. And you're going to put that over and run it through the grand caliber machine. And once you're done, you're going to be left with a beautiful, detailed, embossed design that is simply so gorgeous. And then this opens up all the possibilities depending on the type of cardstock that you're using for sanding it and revealing the core underneath. I also like the deboss design too. So much fun. What this does is when you're creating a card is it gives you so much texture and gives your card so much dimension too. Now this shape of my card is also a brand new release from Spellbinders. This is the Romantic Rectangles, which they're also releasing at CHA this year. This is S5090. This lovely paper is one of our preferred partners this year called Worldwin Papers. And then that glitter cardstock is another preferred partner that we're using this year. And that's from Best Creation. I love their glittered cardstock. And then this is a gorgeous heart stamp from one of our preferred partner companies, and that is called Flourishes. And Flourishes has actually designed the stamp to match our classic heart die template. So much fun can be had with your old die templates and the new ones that are going to be debuting really, really soon at CHA 2012. Thank you so much for joining us at Spellbinders Paper Arts today. I know you guys are going to be just as excited about the new releases as we are. These new Embossabilities are really pretty cool. See you soon.